Please like and subscribe. The Biden administration plans to maintain its goal of admitting 125,000 refugees next year, as indicated in an internal report reviewed by Reuters. This commitment underscores the administration's dedication to addressing immigration concerns. The Biden administration is on pace to bring in 1 lakh people through the U.S. Refugee Admissions Program in fiscal year 2024, which ends on September 30, according to the document, which has not been previously reported. If successful, that would be the highest level in 3 decades. Immigration is a top voter concern in the run-up to November 5 elections that will pit Harris, a Democrat, and Biden's vice president, against Republican Donald Trump. Trump greatly curtailed refugee admissions during his 2017 to 2021 presidency and has pledged a wide-ranging immigration crackdown if re-elected. Biden first aimed for 125,000 refugee admissions in fiscal year 2022, an ambitious target that has remained elusive even after years of stepping up refugee processing. The Biden administration also has increased refugee entries from Latin America, part of a strategy to provide more legal pathways in the region amid record levels of displacement.